Hello children, welcome back to your next English class. Today I will discuss with you the writing work, writing a summary. Okay, a summary is written in your own words. See, what is summary? Summary should be written in your own words and it contains only the ideas of the original text. So you will get one on text, you have to read those. Next, you have to understand what is there inside and what is the main idea of that paragraph or of that written work. Then you have to write down in your own words and do not insert any of your own opinions, interpretations, deductions or comments into a summary. Okay, so these are the format. When writing a summary, remember that it should be in the form of a paragraph. Okay, next, a summary begins with an introductory sentence that states the text title. Okay, it will start with a sentence that will carry the main text title, author and main point of the text as you see it. Okay. Next, summary is written in your own words and summary contains only the ideas of the original text. Do not insert any of your own opinions, interpretations, deductions, comments into a summary. Okay, this is your summary writing. What is a summary and how you will write a summary? Okay.